Let's get into it. I miss this game. Gorgeous. Bloody screen is in the way. Maybe a little more. There we go. Journal.
Tell me anything.
Rich free red meat. That's it. Just meat. Diamondine. Cursed shell. Essence Panzer.
That'd be beautiful, buddy.
Guaranga Pincer. A bit of spice. I like it though. Pretty good. Oh yeah, I fast travel. Probably can. I saw them bring a new skin in a month. Okay. That's gonna be so good. These definitely are my top two RPGs.
There's something there.
This is the game.
Oh, something's there.
Probably this. Actually. For replayability. Heartfelt bolognese. Did I go here yet?
Yeah.
Waranga in this region as well. Somewhere. Hello. Perfectly level 80. Not what I need. I can use it.
This is rare.
Don't hook it. Am I going in the wrong direction? Watch car. Oh, you're gliding. That means I haven't been here.
Come on.
This region is new. Or at least partially. What a track. Yeah. Spot. In my brain. Yeah. It should take me to a wash. I'm not leaving.
there. Go!
It is named that. That's something. My mental map is filling back in. It's good.
Yeah!
Here we are. Sniff out the granny. Please. She is a badass.
Huh. Who'd have thought there'd be a cave here?
Oh. Welcome to the team, Nina. Oh. Thank you. Oh, so close. So close.
I'm counting on you at all.
To the market. What time is that? He will. No one can resist this trial. Except everyone in the world. Let's go.
Handheld cannon. I believe it uses gunpowder to fire lead projectiles.
What a scary weapon.
No thanks necessary.
Regardless, you have my gratitude. But you could have warned us before you fired.
Perhaps. And you'd be down one arm before I'd taken a single shot.
Huh? What? It's quite rude to stare, you know.
I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Excuse me?
Don't mind her.
What exactly do you think you're doing? You
helping.
Can't simply barge your way into our party without telling us your motives.
We're headed the same direction. There. Motive established.
What a character!
Mr. Kristen, don't you have anything to say about this?
I do.
You'll barely even notice me.
You look like you can hold your own in a fight, kid. Glad to have you.
My word. Why do I keep encountering thick-headed fools?
They always are. Yeah, they're just kind of hacking. RPGs usually have some kind of attitude. Usually not often. So. I'll take it. I'll start fighting whenever they actually become a challenge. Yes, yes. This island reminds me of Magasaret. Don't know if I've mentioned that before.
You said you were a transporter or something. What do you transport anyway? Mail and packages and stuff?
Anything. Contraband. Dead bodies. It's all the same to me.
Dead bodies?
Transporters are heavily involved in the criminal underworld, or so they say. Many people utilize their services to transport all manner of illicit material.
So, what's a transporter like you doing here, anyway?
Wouldn't be professional to answer that. Rule number one, never breach a contract. Rule number two, never ask questions. Rule number three, never open the package. Every transporter lives and dies by these three unbreakable rules. Relax. I have no intention of harming you.
Oh, good. I feel much safer now.
Are you absolutely certain it's safe for us to travel with him?
Yes.
Yeah.
I suppose. He's surprisingly serious, and seems very set in his ways, too. I suppose this world really is filled with all different kinds of people.
Was that about farting a lot? Oh, great. Nope. Not in game, not in real life.
Good luck on the search.
Thank you, Pyro.
something's there.
Looks like the footing sucks here, too.
This uncharted canyon must have been carved out by lava erosion.
I see. This place is stunning.
You die. Not yet. I wonder if I should just get the chance of the ones. I don't really get the chance to play against Snyder. Oh, okay. really want to kill it. Let's try and beat this the other way.
Yeah.
Number. That's where I stay. Seriously? What the hell? Horrible goji that I missed. I'm leaving this here.